attachment in your heart. If you pray without a desire in your heart, if you speak in tongues without the desire in your heart, you're just like starting a generator without connecting the wire that is supposed to bring light. Hallelujah. Can we release our prayer language? Come on, wherever you are, ignore the sound. God is here. His presence is so mighty here. Can you feel him? Father, we bless you. Oh, Jesus.
I don't know.